I don't believe we've ever met.
Oh, we have.
What?
You know me. I've been with you for a while now, guiding you. You know me. We're old friends now. I am death. And you people all took my treasure from me.
You. You're death. Death itself.
My treasure! You gawping little shit. Dracula is going to bring death to this world on a scale unimagined. Something I could never do. I am a spirit, a function of the world. I can't raise armies. I can't fight an entire world teeming with life and bleed it to death. But he could. And that was taken away. I am not a vampire. As you understand it, death is my meat, and you people broke him, and I can't bring him back, because I'm not human. Why is it that only human hands can reach into hell? Don't you think that's weirdly fucked up? I can't do it. But you could. In your human greed, your human need, you could and would do anything to bring him back.
You're insane. He will be a rebus, not the man you knew.
He will be a vampire with his own screaming wife trapped inside him. He will be deranged. His rage will know no bounds. There will be murder on a scale never before seen. I will feed and become the strongest creature on this earth. So do it. Finish it. It'll be fun. Or I'll kill you right here. And you'll never, ever see her again. It's so beautiful. Let go, Dracula. Go insane. Bring me everything I need to thrive. Murder the world just so I don't have to be hungry anymore.